life.
He doesn't work for World Championship Wrestling.
But he's been
a champion for many organizations.
All over the world.
And he's seated at ringside.
Did he get it out of that limousine? Did anyone notice?
I don't know. He'd be okay today.
All right, Mike Tenay, we have dispatched him to talk to the man that we saw in the audience earlier that stunned us all, who is here tonight, Raven. Let's go to Mike Tenay right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to try and get some questions answered. Earlier in the broadcast, we spotted him seated at ringside. Raven, a man who has been a champion with other organizations. Let's see if we can get some background. Let's see if we can find out why you're here tonight. Are you a spectator at the event this evening? Did you buy a ticket? What about Diamond Dallas Page and a mystery partner? Can you shed any light on that? Are you involved with Diamond Dallas Page? We know you have a history with him. Raven, there have been rumors that you've been negotiating with World Championship Wrestling. Well, I guess he's not going to shed any light on any contract talks. Let's go to the ring and Dave Penzer for more Nitro.
Boy, can it
ring? Looking on.
And there's Savage going after those ribs one more time.
Sting standing up there, not moving at all. Another elbow.
I mean, if you want his ribs, take that ace bear.
Look at that. Here comes Sting. Sting from the ceiling. We just saw Sting.
Look at that.
We just saw Sting in the stand.
Look at Hogan backpedal. Look at Hogan backpedal. He wants nothing to do with the Stinger.
Yeah, because you know what Sting is packing. And now, members of the NWR, Sting has come down from the top of the MGM Grand.
And Sting single-handedly has run up.
Oh! Kurt Hennig! My God, it's Kurt Hennig!
Could that be the Impact player?
Could that be Dallas Page's mystery partner?
I don't know.
If there's any Impact player in the world, it's Kurt Hennig.
Raven's up in a steel guardrail.
Raven is out as well. Fans, we are out of time.
Tony and Bobby, last week on Nitro, we spotted this man in the stands, Raven, a champion with other organizations. We tried to get some answers from him, and we got absolutely nothing. It's more than a coincidence that 2 weeks in a row that you've been sitting in the front row at Monday Nitro, and it's about time that we get some answers from you. It's the talk of the wrestling world. It's all over the hotlines. It's all over the internet. Are you the mystery part?
What do we have here?
Stevie Richards, what are you doing here? Stevie Richards, your former tag team partner.
Whoa, 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 wait a second, Iron Mike. Did you really think that you can conduct an interview with my man, Raven? He don't talk to nobody but his own close, dear personal friend, the King of Swing, Dancing Stevie Richards.
Well, so you conduct the interview then. You're the former tag team champion with this man. Let's see if you can get some answers.
Okay, everybody knows I'm great, okay, here in Memphis. Why don't you just go ask one of the Mexicans what their favorite movie is and scram, pal. Now, Raven, as your best friend in the whole entire world, why don't you tell all these morons in Memphis if you have signed a contract with World Championship Wrestling? Raven, boss, did you or did you not sign with WCW? I told you he didn't want an interview. I told you he didn't want an interview. It looks like Stevie Richards didn't have any more luck than we did. Let's go to the ring and Dave Penzer.
Changed in a year. Some of the greatest people in the world. But why not? It's the greatest pay-per-view in the world. Hey, there's the man I wanted to see.
Oh, my. Look
you
at
know, this.
This
man, if you could accompany me, this man, Raven, has been seen recently on a two or three WCW telecasts. He's here. He's not affiliated, as far as I know, officially with World Championship Wrestling. Hi, pal. But Raven, you're here. There's speculation about Diamond Dallas Page's partner, and I'm certain you could probably shed a little light on it. Don't Mike Tenay me, pal. Something is...
Trust and hate and love and fate, and I don't understand.